North Brother Island, a quarantine spot for those suffering from contagious diseases, was home to the infamous Typhoid Mary Mallon. Today, the island stands as a silent testament to its past, with deteriorating buildings and a haunting stillness. It's now a bird sanctuary, its morgue, dormitories, and boiler room off limits to the public.